Changing people's perceptions of modern Glasgow is the job of Glasgow Action, the team who organised today's drive to win over London companies.
May I welcome everybody to this rather interesting press conference.
This was high-tech headhunting, a video link between simultaneous press conferences in Glasgow and London, and a mail shot to 1,200 London businesses conveying the computerised message that Glasgow is a better place to live and work.
I think if the competition is healthy, it's actually for the overall benefit of Britain.
Even though London may be losing jobs?
I don't think, in fact, it is losing jobs. I think there are, despite the current economic climate, there are growth-orientated companies in Britain just now, and it's crucial that they have the chance to grow.
Glasgow can boast impressive savings for businesses which decide to relocate. A firm employing 200 office workers would pay a fraction of the office rental charged in central London, while employing a senior computer programmer, for example, would cost the Glasgow firm £4,000 less. The total annual saving for this company would be £670,000. These are the kinds of benefits which has resulted in TSB Mortgages in New Barnet deciding to move 300 jobs to Glasgow.
But I think we've got to recognise that London does have some problems in terms of its growth and its infrastructure. And I think London needs to watch out for places like Glasgow.
Glasgow is hoping that this company's decision will be the start of an exodus of similar companies making the move northwards. But with other developing areas such as Docklands equally determined that London companies stay in London, it's going to be an uphill struggle. Rob McBride in New Barnet for Thames News.